This is a 1997 Ski-Doo Scandic. It's the wide track version with a Rotax 500 oil injected 2-stroke engine. Planning on using this for maple syrup season. It's a utility sled, so it's got a high and a low gear and reverse. So the low gear combined with the wide, long track will make it perfect for hauling heavy loads. It's in pretty decent shape for the year. Bit of a fixer-upper. I need to get the electric start working on it. I think it's just the solenoid that needs replacing on that. One of the nice things about these Scandics is the storage space under the seat. There's a latch right here. When you open the latch, got a fair amount of storage space there. Ready to head back to the bush to grab a load of wood. Using the Scandic to tow.
Well, Michael brought back a treat for you guys.
Your own strategy here.
Here's our cooler.
Robin on top of it. That big 210-pound beast. Look at those boots. Huh? Look at those boots. Those things weigh 40 pounds.